Hello, friends and well-wishers. Welcome back to Let's Play Wario Land. I just noticed that that's not Sherbet. It's Sherbet. And when I noticed that, I had one of those moments of panic where I was like, have I misread that word my entire life? Has it always been Sherbet and not Sherbet? But I looked it up and Sherbet is an alternative spelling of Sherbet. I guess Sherbet is like a corruption of sorbet, and sherbet is a corruption of sherbet, so it's just one big French mess. I don't know how anything is spelled or pronounced, but anyway, we are here in Sherbet Land. We just went to a secret level, and I don't know how to get the key to the chest. I know where the key is. It's right here. And I know where the chest is. It's right at the beginning of that secret level. But I have no idea how to get the one to the other. Unless I'm completely mistaken, and there's a chest somewhere on this level, and there's a key somewhere on that level. Which is entirely possible. But if it is, I don't know where it is. That really... I'm trying to think of an appropriate expression. Grinds my gears, I guess? I was trying to think of like a folksy, old-timey kind of saying for when I'm like mildly annoyed. Like, that really butters my hash. I don't think that's a real expression. You can settle someone's hash, and if you settle their hash, you sort them out. You teach them a lesson. But I mean, I guess we can make that an expression. If something upsets you, you can say, boy, that really butters my hash. But you know, it's just video games, so we don't want to use stronger language than that. Oh, hey. I can actually see what's in here now. Okay, nothing. Well, that was anticlimactic. I don't know why I couldn't do my jetpack dash into that guy's head. He doesn't have spikes on his head or anything. I mean, he's wearing that weird football helmet with the little wings. But those don't look deadly. I want to just set it down. I don't want to throw it. Okay. Good enough, I guess. Oh. Very interesting. Might there be a chest in here? A chest of skull-like proportions? Is this ice? Yeah, I guess it is. Excellent. Very nice. Okay. Don't screw this up, Duke. Oh. It's actually a door? Oh yeah, that's right. It's a door that leads in here. Huh. That's interesting. Are these treasures of like other Nintendo properties? Like, that was Princess Peach's crown, and then I found Link's shield. Because Link's shield, you know, it's kind of interesting that Nintendo usually goes to great lengths to avoid religious imagery in their game, and yet one of the most iconic aspects of Link is his shield with the crucifix on it. Man, if those were all, like, Nintendo-related treasures, I really want them now. See, I thought they were just gonna be, like, generic treasures, like, here's a crown, here's a scepter, or a... Why can't I pick this guy up? Okay. I showed him what for. No! I didn't think I would make it, so I started to turn back. But it was too late. Okay, well that means there must be a key somewhere in the secret level. And it's just a matter of finding it. I mean, it wasn't as difficult as I thought it would be in this level. I just had to make it to a certain point without losing my power-up. Which, you know, wasn't as hard as I was making it. But You know, when you get old, like me, old and elderly, your reaction time starts to suffer. I saw that thing coming at me, and I tried to avoid it, but it was too late. I wish they put something in that chest, or in the box that used to have the key in it. I mean, at least it doesn't put another key in there, so I don't like... They don't make you... They don't make you get the chest again if you die in this level. But I mean, they could have put a power-up or something in that box. How do I get these coins? Oh, I guess I need the jetpack to get them. And I'm not cool enough to make it here with the jetpack. Man, if it kicks me back to the beginning of Sherbet Land, when I lose all my lives, I'm going to be really disgruntled. I just have to make sure that doesn't happen, I guess. I mean, I'm assuming Sherbet is pronounced Sherbet. I mean, I don't think it would be Sherbet. I don't have enough. Don't have enough coins to activate that thing. Oh, great. More sword ducks. Well, there's the exit up there. I don't have enough coins to access it yet. Also, I don't know how to get up there. These are important things that I must consider. Boy, a power-up would be really, really nice here. Hey! How did I do that? Oh, I guess if I hold down the button, I can get a little bit of extra distance from jumping on these ducks. I guess I should have realized that. But, you know, it's very weird playing a game like this where I'm not constantly holding down a run button of some sort. So, I guess, like, there's a part of my brain that assumed that if that doesn't work, then holding down the button to get extra height also wouldn't work. Wonder if I would be able to jump back over to the exit if I left myself enough platforms there. Oh well. Oh. I guess I just have to activate this thing to turn on the platform that would allow me to get up there. Oh, what? Oh. I didn't realize that was a ladder. Your reaction time isn't the only thing that goes when you get old, let me tell you. Well, now we get to find out what happens when you game over. You've got to be kidding me. That is cruel. I don't lose any progress, but I lose a treasure. That is 100% cruel. I wonder if I can get that treasure again. Duke is getting frustrated. I don't know why all of a sudden these enemies that I had zero problems with the other 20 times I've been through this level are suddenly giving me problems. I don't know why that happens. I don't know why that happened. See, I knew Sherbet was going to be a bad omen. This is definitely not the ice cream level. And you know, people who say you can't tell the difference between ice cream and sherbet are full of it. I know the difference. If you fed me this level and you fed me the ice cream level in a blind taste test, I would immediately be able to tell the two apart. I mean, yeah, sherbet is better for you. It doesn't have as much fat. It still has plenty of sugar, though. And you know, my philosophy is, if you're going to indulge, you shouldn't indulge that often. You know, you should show some moderation. And B, when you do indulge, you should go all the way. You know, don't say, oh well, you know, I've been eating well all week, so I'm going to treat myself, and I'm going to have some sherbet. No, that's not how you should do it. Because then, you'll just resent yourself for not giving yourself as good of a treat as you could. You're gonna say, well, the sherbet is okay, I guess, but I sure wish I was eating ice cream. And that resentment will turn into I don't know. Anger. Anger turns into fear. Fear turns into hate. Hate turns into suffering. Is that how that goes? I don't know. I haven't read my Yoda lately. Man, maybe I should have stuck with the bull helmet. That would have made some of these jumps easier to make, I think. Well, now that there are more of these blocks that I didn't break like I did the first time through, that was actually a piece of cake. Yes. Slide off the platform. Don't go in the door. Why would you go in the door? From two treasures down to one. Man, I wish it just, like, took coins out of my treasure stash or something. That is a real pain in the tush. Oh wait, why is this ice, but this water isn't frozen? How does that work? How am I shooting fire underwater? Although I guess now that I think of it, it actually doesn't look like fire when you use it underwater. It just looks like some sort of beam weapon. I wonder if that was intentional, or if that's just like a side effect. Well, I mean, I guess it must be intentional because there's no other reason it would look different underwater. It also makes a different sound effect. Now you see, that's attention to detail that I can appreciate. Even though I didn't notice it the first time. Well, this is a happy looking box. I bet this has something really good inside. Holy cow, 100 coins. That's pretty cool. I wish there were more of those scattered around throughout the levels. Or maybe there are and I just didn't find them. Go back to the Green Hill Zone, hedgehog. We don't want your kind around here. Man, I really wish you could just kill these enemies instead of having to throw them on their backs and then figure out what to do with them. And sometimes you can actually get rid of them, sometimes you can't. Or sometimes you can, but it's just annoying trying to do so. I mean, I guess the best thing to do would just be to knock them on their heads and then just dash attack on them every single time. But you know, sometimes you're not in a position where you can easily do that. Well, this is easier to navigate than it looks, at least so far. I thought it was going to be a maze of some kind, where I have to carefully tread around these wooden stakes, but so far so good. Aw, man. As soon as I say something, the game proves me wrong. Man, I can't believe I lost one of my treasures. I mean, I know it doesn't actually mean anything, and it's just a meaningless collectible, but still, you know, this game really, brings out the Wario in everyone. It's like, I want all those coins, dang it. I want those collectibles. It's stuff. Why do you want the stuff? Well, because it's stuff. It's tautological. It is stuff, therefore I want it. I love this hat. So much. Now, you see, sometimes even when you dash into them, you pick them up instead of knocking them off the screen. It's like 50-50. Wow, I'm at the boss already? Well, maybe this is like a mini boss, since there's a door here. Okay, so now he has spikes on his head. Can I still dash into him? I bet I have to hit him from behind. Oh, that gets rid of his hat. So is this going to be another situation where I have to throw him into the water? Probably not, since he's a penguin, and I'm sure he can just swim. Oh, hey. Wow. Boy, the game's being awfully generous in this level. 100 coins and a ton of extra lives? Oh. I guess that wasn't a door, that was just I don't know what that was. Well, my instinct is to not waste any of these coins gambling them away in the coin game, so I'm just gonna get out of here. Hey, I'm over 1,000 now. Nice. Only 98,900 more coins to go. I think that's right. I don't know. I can't math. Oh, I guess I was the boss. Well, what do you know? There wasn't like a boss icon on it. But I guess there isn't necessarily a boss icon on any of them. There's still a secret somewhere in this level that I need to find, but I will save that for another day. This has been Let's Play Wario Land. I'm Duke of the Bump. Tune in tomorrow when I will tackle whatever the next level is. What was that called? I'll give you a little preview here. Oh yes, Stove Canyon. Tune in tomorrow for Stove Canyon. See you later.